Happy New Year, everyone. I am so happy to be seeing you again in 2021. It seems like 2020 was just a week ago. We're still in the first week of the brand new year, and I really do wish for and hope for some positivity and some fun and some fellowship come your way in 2021. And I sincerely hope to continue to be a part of that for you as the weeks and the months go by. So I have lots of fun New Year's stuff planned for us today. But as always, we're going to start with Hey Good Looking. Jump right on into 2021. I need for everyone to have their scarf-like material. I'll give you 1 second to go ahead and grab that or go find one really quick if you don't have one. It could be a handkerchief, a bandana, a pillowcase, a washcloth, a small dish towel, a t-shirt, anything that is going to be light enough for you to wave around. We're not doing anything super strenuous, okay? So let's begin. We normally count down from 10 to 1 to bring in the new year, right? Well, since we weren't together on New Year's Eve, I have my own numbers here for our own type of countdown. Okay, so they're numbered 1 through 10 and they're all mixed up. So I'm going to just randomly choose 3 of them. I do not know what they say on the back. I have no clue. All right, this is toss, clap, catch. And I'll review them before we start, don't worry. And 9. Hands together up and down. So we had 8, 9 and 5. Switch hands. So that's our 3 we're gonna do. And by the way, our yellow one is just rest. So I want you to take your scarf with me and we're gonna begin with our toss, clap, catch. But actually, let's just try toss, catch first. So with this, we want to toss it up and catch it. So it's leaving our hands and we're catching it again. Then we had hands together going up and down. So we're going to put our both hands on the scarf like this. And we're going to do some wrist down and up, down and up, down and up. And we'll take it up as well. And we'll take it down and so forth. And then the last number was switch hands. So that's just a simple, it's never leaving your hand. You always have a hand on it. Okay, just like that. We're gonna start with our toss catch. So give me a minute to get you some music going. All righty. Where are you? I'm so sorry. Okay, here we go.
Yeah. a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Moving on, let's pick the next three numbers. How about we do four? We're going to do some diagonal movement. I definitely just looked. My bad. Number one, side to side movement. And number two, ups and downs. So these ones are pretty self-explanatory, really quick. Up and down is just arms up and down. Side to side is going to be crossing your body. Okay. And diagonal, we're going to make sure that we reach all the way across our chest. So you can tell a difference between side to side and diagonal, diagonal, side to side. Okay, let's try it. We're starting with up and down first.
Music's coming.
Okay. One more set of three here. Let's see what we have. We can choose from 9, 3, 7, or 10. Let's go with 10. We're going to row. Let's do 7. The toss catch. And let's do whatever this one is. 6, a circle. Okay, so really quickly, the three movements are rowing. That's two hands on your scarf. And just like you're gonna row a boat, down and down, down and down. If you can see what I'm doing here, down and down, down, good, and down. Toss catch, up and catch, up and catch. If you wanna add the clap in there, toss, clap, catch, toss, clap, catch, and then just a circle. Okay, last time to get in that exercise and that movement. Here we go.
Celebrate and have a good time, yeah, yeah. Let's celebrate. Come on now.
Celebrate good times. Come on.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.
Wow, that was excellent. Good moving. Thank you so much for getting a scarf and using that with me today. Now we're gonna go ahead and take a minute to put your scarf away, and we're going to, if you have it, grab a songbook. So it should look like this. It's my Happy New Year songbook. Now I'm going to take just a brief break. We'll be right back to do our songbooks. So gather these, grab a drink, and I will see you in a moment. Welcome back to part two of our music therapy session today. We're gonna move on to our Happy New Year songbook. I'll give you just a moment to go grab these if you don't already have it. The purpose of my songbook today is to go forward through the year. So starting in January, going to December, just to sing some songs that will remind us of the fun times that we have coming up this year, some holidays, special days, and so forth. There's always something to look forward to, even in these hard times, but there's still beautiful things to come in 2021, and I can't wait to see where it takes us. So with that being said, if you have a book, open it up to the first song. Starting in January is the winter time for us. If we're going to get snow in North Carolina, it's probably going to be in January. It's nice and chilly outside. I prefer the cold weather over the warm. So when we go out, we've got to button up your overcoat. Button up your overcoat. Take good care of yourself. You belong to me. 2021 goals, no bootleg hooch and no college boys. Now let's move right on along. If you turn your page, in the month of February, we're still in that winter season. We celebrate the Day of Love on February 14th. It's Valentine's Day. I could not think of a better love song than this pretty well-known song, Bicycle Built for Two, Daisy Daisy. Now, we all know the first verse. We're going to sing that together. But I'm also going to sing you a second verse. And the second verse is Daisy's answer to the question. The question in the song is, will you marry me? And Daisy, she deserves to answer, right? So during the second verse, just take a listen and see what you think she says. We're going to play the ukulele for this one. Certainly hope that your Valentine's Day is better than Michael's. It sounded like he got turned down by Daisy. Who would have thought? All right, so let's go back to our songbook here and flip the page. We're moving into the month of March. March, April, and May, we're finally into the springtime months. We're feeling the beautiful spring weather, the sunshine. We're seeing all the flowers bloom. It's so colorful. Everything turns green again. The trees come back to life. And in March, we celebrate the day for the Irish, the luck of the Irish. And that's St. Patrick's Day. So this song is I'm Looking Over a Four-Leaf Clover. And I picked this one because the four-leaf clover is always associated with the Irish and with St. Patrick's Day. You wear green and it brings you good luck. One second.
No.
St. Patrick's Day. Okay, let's move along. Turn your page in the book. And this next song I put in the book because it reminds me of Sunday morning, Easter Sunday morning at my church. So the song is The Old Rugged Cross. And the reason why I think about this song is because every Easter Sunday, we all bring flowers. And throughout the service, we all go up to the cross, this big wooden cross, and we stick our flowers in the cross. And by the end of the sermon, our cross is stunning and beautiful, all kinds of colors, just filled with flowers. And it is a sight. It's just a wonderful moment to sit back and think about the real reason for Easter and wow, we're all there together. So this is The Old Rugged Cross. Turn your page. And now we're going to get into the summer months, June, July, August, the hottest months of the year. The best months to go to the beach and to go swimming and to be outside and feel the heat of the sun. And our country, the United States of America, celebrates a very special day on July 4th, and that's our Independence Day. There's always a big celebration with fireworks, and you probably have family cookouts. So it's a great time to be together with our family and to celebrate our great nation. So in honor of the 4th of July this year, let's sing the national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. And you don't have to stand for this. If you want to, you can put your hand over your heart and that will suffice just fine today. Okay.
Oh, say. Perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we
happy 4th of July and play ball. I always have to keep myself from saying that because I just feel like that is natural to come after the national anthem. Anywho, so let's turn our page again, and we're moving into the fall, my favorite time of the year, October, November, and December. Well, maybe not so much December, but September, October. And in October, we celebrate Halloween. And then in November, we celebrate Thanksgiving. So to honor this time of harvest during Thanksgiving, we're going to do Bringing in the Sheaves.
Sowing in the
time.
Bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves, we shall come rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves, we shall come rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves.
Happy Thanksgiving. All right, now let's go to the last month of the year. That is December. December, we celebrate all the holidays and Christmas, right? And we just celebrated Christmas, so I'm sure you may be tired of these Christmas songs, but this is also probably the last time that you're going to hear a Christmas song until this upcoming December. So let's make the most of it and love it and sing it together. Jingle bells. December 31st. And before we, or actually after we count down to the start of the new year, it's a tradition for us to sing Auld Lang Syne. We all come together, embrace each other, and wish each other the best of wishes for the new year, and to forget about all the hardships and the hard times that we had the year past, and to just make a fresh new start for ourselves in the new year. So I do sincerely hope that for you in 2021, and we'll finish up with singing Auld Lang Syne together.
Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot and Auld Lang Syne? For
Happy New Year, everyone.
Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago and